Hey, I'm Priscilla. I'm a part of Epic House Church, and over spring break, we went to Tallahassee.
Hi, I'm Connor. I'm part of the MASH House Church. I went on the SBO trip to Miami.
Hello, GCL. I am Dominic Mervin, and I'm part of Enfuego House Church. And recently, we went to the SBO spring break outreach trip in Jacksonville.
Hi, I'm Kelly, and I'm a part of Citizens House Church, and we went to Clemson this spring break outreach.
I really just loved the opportunity to spend time without the stress of school or, you know, obligations on campus to go and share the gospel with Florida State University.
First of all, there was about 30 of us Christians in one house, and just to be around that every day just really blessed my life.
We had the Joneses and the Hildebrandts, which was a huge blessing. Something that was really neat for me to see is just the families being committed to just being on mission with us, and vice versa, like us getting to come alongside the families.
Got to meet foster children on his 400 plus acre farm. Led worship, well, they let me lead worship one night, and I enjoyed it.
On this trip, we got to share the gospel with people who had heard it before, but had kind of just walked away from Christ. So it was just good to tell people about, hey, this is the truth, and remind them, and also just encourage those who hadn't really ever realized that, hey, this is indeed the way, the truth.
For the most part, it was supposed to rain each day, but actually there was a really neat blessing of having just rain just for a small portion of our time, but we still were sharing through the floods of the rain.
I met one girl who was, she said she believed in animism, which I hadn't heard of before, and it was so refreshing that they weren't just really waving us away, but they're like, okay, we're willing to just know what you have to say. And at the end of it, a lot of them were very appreciative. And one girl even put her trust in Jesus the same day. She said, yeah, I really need to hear this today. And that was something that really struck me, because we all need to hear that every day, just how much Jesus loves us and how much God is at work in our lives.